Hello friends, and welcome back to my YouTube channel Techons. So today I get the following one error notification while I try to log in the one application by using with the Facebook login credentials, and it shows app not active. This app is not accessible right now and the app developer is aware of the issue. You will be able to log in when the app is reactivated, and this message only comes up when I try to choose the Facebook login. So for one change, I try to complete this app sign-in process by using with the Google login credentials. So here I select login with Gmail, and then it shows me all connected Google accounts. So here I pick one of my Gmail account, but unfortunately my Google account also not works for login process. So what is the problem with this app and how to overcome this app not active issue? So my best suggestion is, this type of errors are not fixable one, which means that this is occurs due to this app is not verified from Facebook developer team. So if any app is tried to use third party website login credentials, that app must be verified by the website developer team. At same time, if maybe that app is not verified or not developed completely, it shows this kind of error message. But some YouTube video shows, if you get this message, just one time clear that Facebook app DDoS and then this problem is fixed. So my suggestion is, this is waste of time and this error is not fixable one. So don't do this kind of things. So the video making purpose is, just I create the own awareness about this error message. So otherwise, you can send the bug report to that particular app support team. So anyway, if you have any doubts, just comment to me. So otherwise, just leave your own like, and also my channel have a super thanks feature, so just support it. So for more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel Techons, and thanks for watching.